Hello everyone, today we're going to be doing another painting tutorial, and this one is inspired by some things I got from Clone Army Customs. This gold jetpack, definitely made of real gold, and then this gold weapon. So we're going to be using, you guessed it, gold paint to make this ARC Trooper match the weapon and the jetpack. So we're just going to get started, and hopefully this turns out well. So I have some gold paint here, it's acrylic paint.
I'm pretty sure we're just about done with this figure, so let's just put them together really quick and see how it looks. So let's put on the jetpack. Alright, so this is how it looks with the jetpack. So now you can see better how the gold is a little bit different, but still looks pretty nice down there. So overall, I'm pretty happy with how this turned out. I'm really lucky that I found some gold paint. And if you saw my recent video about the Clone Army Customs grab bags I got, this jetpack and gun came in a random grab bag, so I did not order these on purpose. They just came, and I decided to make a custom minifigure to go with it.